The risk of oil spill in the Mediterranean region exists due to the increasing of oil traffic and activities. When reaching the coast, oil pollution can affect the natural and human coastal resources and become a threat to wildlife. The level of preparedness and the management of human resources, as well as the choice of techniques, equipment, facilities, and the management of all waste produced, are key elements for an effective oil spill response. The project Preparedness for Oil Polluted Shoreline Cleanup and Oil Wildlife Intervention is co-financed by the European Commission under the Civil Protection Financial Instrument. POSOW 2 in 2015 and 2016 was implemented by CEDRA and its partners REMPA, FERPORT, ISPRA, DG Marinwa, and AASTMT. POSOW Project aims to improve all response aspects following an oil spill reaching the shoreline and to strengthen regional cooperation through the improvement of knowledge and capacities of operators, both professional and volunteers, in the field of marine pollution. POSOW 1 addressed European coastal countries, namely Croatia, Cyprus, France, Greece, Italy, Malta, Slovenia and Spain. POSOW 2 addressed some target European neighborhood countries, EU candidate countries, and potential candidates not participating in the mechanism of the Mediterranean Sea: Algeria, Egypt, Lebanon, Libya, Morocco, Tunisia, and Turkey. POSOW provides essential guidelines on shoreline oil spill response, with particular emphasis on volunteers management, shoreline assessment, shoreline cleanup, wildlife response, fishermen support, and waste management. To reach the objectives of the project, the partners share their knowledge and expertise to develop a set of training materials, including manuals, educational posters and presentation addressing each theme of the project. These are available in several languages on the POSOW website. A total of 4 Train the Trainers courses are providing trainers from the Mediterranean region of the beneficiary countries with the required knowledge on the themes of the project. Those trainers will be able to replicate training and share the acquired knowledge to local volunteers during the regional trainings. The pool of trained participants is registered in the volunteers database to facilitate follow-up and communication in case of pollution.